It's time for Rethinking Retirement with Marvin Mitchell, Senior Financial Advisor and President of Compass Retirement Solutions. Marvin, most people want to enjoy retirement without the fear of running out of money, but there's something that they should plan for first. What is that?
You have to plan not only for your income, but you have to plan for the roadblocks that are sure to come along the way so that you can navigate those roadblocks so that it won't be a problem or an issue for you. So there are several roadblocks that you have to think about on any journey, any destination. One of those roadblocks for retirement is going to be a stock market decline that can happen to your portfolio. Just saw the graphics up there. So when you're planning for retirement, you cannot afford to be in a position like when you were working, because you're no longer contributing, where you can lose 30 or 40% from your portfolio. It must be repurposed. It must be reallocated to provide you with a smoother ride, a volatility ride, and you need to make sure that you get a review on that portfolio. A second thing that you want to make sure that you plan for is taxes. Taxes are critical. You have to think of ways to potentially reduce your taxes. Many people don't realize that that IRA that you have, that 401k that you have, is not all of your money, because there is a lien on that account from a person called Uncle Sam. And the bigger that account grows, the bigger Uncle Sam's piece of that pie will be, Dan.
Yeah, and also you're always important to plan for health care needs and watch out for inflation.
Oh, you've heard this a couple of times. Absolutely, Dan, you're right. Health care is huge. If you retire before 65, you may have to go on an open market. You may have to get COBRA, which is just as expensive as the open market. You also have to plan for long-term care, because a roadblock could be if you or your spouse get sick, all of a sudden that can take away most of your retirement planning. So you have to plan for health care, and you have to plan for inflation. Think about what a stamp cost 10 years ago and what a stamp costs today, what groceries cost and what they cost today. If you're not planning for that, and if you're not keeping pace, then you are in trouble. So we have to plan for those roadblocks. It's critical when we're making sure that your money lasts throughout retirement.
All right, and you have a free downloadable guide called Roadmap to Retirement. Tell us what's in there.
Yep. So this guide, Roadmap to Retirement, talks about the role that different financial products can play.
All right, and you can receive this free guide by going to fox2now.com/retirement. Marvin, thanks so much for being with us.
Thank you, Dan. Appreciate it.